They're expensive, especially original, clean.
How do you get into that?
Well, it's no smaller. I mean, you mean, it's not so much small, it's very low to the ground. But it's no lower to the ground than a lot of Lamborghinis or a Ford GT. Like, for instance, a Ford GT was called, a GT40 was called that because they're only 40 inches tall.